Hey David, you didn't pick up your phone as per usual, so I decided to leave you a message. I know you're coming home tomorrow, but I saw some weird stuff on the news today. The news was talking about some weird ghost sightings and weird stuff like that, I guess. And this ghost looks oddly familiar as they were talking about them. I wonder where they came from, huh? Anyways, tomorrow when you return home, it will be obviously Christmas, so yeah, we were planning to spend the day at my grandma's. I already went into great detail with you a week ago. One more thing to mention is that you forgot your sleeping bag. So I don't know how you're gonna get rest. Good luck with that. Anyways, it's currently almost midnight, so I'm going to bed. See you tomorrow. Hey man, it's almost time for us to go to my grandma's. Where are you? It's almost 6, man. It's even on Christmas Day. This is nuts. Hopefully you return home soon. But more weird stuff was said on the news. A more greener and slimmer figure who looks oddly familiar. The news said to look out for this weird figure. The news also said it hates eye contact and to look away or stare at it. I don't know why I'm telling you this. I think I'm just bored. Anyways, if you don't come home by 7, then we are gonna have some serious issue. Because food is going to be really cold by then. And plus, Christmas Day is basically ruined. So get home soon, man.
Thank you.